IT361 Module 6 Part 1. In this part, we are going to discuss about directed graphs. A directed graph D is an ordered triple represented by ordered pair vertex set of D, A of D, psi D, consisting of a non-empty set V of D of vertices. A set A of D disjoint from V of D of arcs and an incidence function psi D that associates with each arc of D an ordered pair of not necessarily distinct vertices of D. If A is an arc and U and V are vertices such that psi D of A equal to ordered pair U, V, then A is said to join U to V. U is the trail of A and V is its head. For convenience, we shall abbreviate directed graph to digraph. The figure given here as figure 10.1 is an example of a digraph D. Given any graph G, we can obtain a digraph from the graph G by specifying for each link an order on its ends. Such a digraph is called an orientation of the graph G. An orientation of a complete graph is called a tournament. Next is directed paths. A directed walk in the digraph D is a finite non-null sequence represented by W equal to V0, A1, V1, etc., AK, VK, whose terms are alternately vertices and arcs, such that for I equal to 1, 2, etc. up to K, the arc AI has head VI and tail VI minus 1. As with walks in graphs, a directed walk V0, A1, V1, etc., AK, VK is often represented simply by its vertex sequence V0, V1, etc., VK. A directed path is a directed walk that is a path. If there is a directed UV path in the digraph D, vertex V is said to be reachable from vertex U in D. The lengths of directed paths in a digraph can be obtained by looking at its chromatic number. A digraph D contains a directed path of length chi minus 1, and this is a statement of a theorem which can be easily proved. Next is directed cycles. A directed cycle is a directed walk that is a cycle. A directed Hamilton cycle of the digraph D is a directed cycle that includes every vertex of D. Now, moving to the applications of digraphs. The first one is a job sequencing problem. A number of jobs, J1, J2, etc., Jn, have to be processed on one machine. For example, each Ji might be an order of bottles or jars in a glass factory. After each job, the machine must be adjusted to fit the requirements of the next job. If the time of adaptation from job Ji to job Jj is Tij, find a sequencing of the jobs that minimizes the total machine adjustment time. Regarding the graphical interpretation of this problem, construct a digraph D with vertices V1, V2, etc., Vn such that Va, Vj element of A, if and only if Tij less than Tji. By definition, D contains a spanning tournament. Find a directed Hamiltonian path Vi1, Vi2, etc., Vin of the digraph D and sequence the jobs accordingly. The second application is designing an efficient computer drum. The position of a rotating drum is to be recognized by means of binary signals produced at a number of electrical contacts at the surface of the drum. The surface is divided into two sections, each consisting of either insulating or conducting material. An insulated section gives signal zero, no means no current, whereas a conducting section gives signal 1 means there is current. For example, the position of the truck in the figure given below gives a reading 0010 at the four contacts. If the drum were rotated clockwise one section, the reading would be 1001. Thus, these two positions can be distinguished since they give different readings. However, a further rotation of two sections would result in another position with reading 0010, and therefore this latter position is indistinguishable from the initial one. We wish to design the drum surface in such a way that the 2^n different positions of the drum can be distinguished by K contacts placed consecutively around part of the drum. And we would like this number to be as small as possible. How can this be accomplished? First, note that K contacts yield a K-digit binary number, and there are 2^k such numbers. Therefore, if all 20 positions are to give different readings, we must have 2^k greater than 2^n, that is, k greater than n. We shall show that the surface of the drum can be designed in such a way that n contacts suffice to distinguish all 2^n positions. We define a diagram Dn as follows. The vertices of D node are the n-1 digit binary numbers P1, P2, etc., Pn-1 with Pi equal to 0 or 1. There is an arc with tail P1, P2, etc., Pn-1 and head Q1, Q2, etc., Qn-1 if and only if Qi plus 1 equal to Qi for 1 less than or equal to I less than or equal to n-2. In other words, all arcs are of the form P1, P2, etc., Pn-1, P2, P3, etc., Pn. In addition, each arc P1, P2, etc., Pn-1, P2, P3, etc., Pn of the diagram Dn is assigned the label P1, P2, etc., Pn. Clearly, Dn is connected and each vertex of Dn has in degree 2 and out degree 2. Therefore, Dn has a directed Euler tour. This directed Euler tour, regarded as a sequence of arcs of Dn, yields a binary sequence of length 2^n suitable for the design of the drum surface. Next application is making a rod system one way. Given a rod system, how can it be converted to one way operation so that traffic may flow as smoothly as possible? This is clearly a problem on orientation of graphs. Next is the ranking the participants in a tournament. A number of players each play one another in a tennis tournament. Given the outcomes of the games, how should the participants be ranked? One possible approach to ranking the participants would be to find a directed Hamilton path in the tournament and then rank according to the position on the path. So these are the applications of directed graphs. That's all from the topic of directed graphs. Thank you.